Have you ever wondered what a working cat is? Well, it's basically a cat with a job. And the most common jobs that cats have are pest control, or catching mice and rats. These cats are most often found working on farms or stable yards, where mice and rats can contaminate animal food, damage crops, and even spread diseases. And of course, cats are natural born hunters, so they often really enjoy and excel at this kind of work. It also makes a really great option for cats who can't be rehomed due to an aggressive temperament or a feral nature, since working cats tend to be essentially feral, only relying on humans for the basics. But on the other end of the spectrum, cats can also find work as emotional support animals. An emotional support animal is a kind of service animal who provides comfort and relieves stress in a person. They're especially useful for people with autism or people suffering from anxiety or depression. They don't have the same kind of intensive responsibility as a service dog, but their ability to provide comfort and support to people in difficult times is just as important. Have you ever met a working cat? Let us know in the comments.